Expensive prescriptions filled. Cost to the patient, zero. Pay to the pharmacist, $3 million.
My first clue was when the FBI and the police were raiding the place.
Go inside. The strike force crackdown.
It's 4:30 in the morning and the operation is underway.
An epidemic of healthcare fraud. Who's paying the $100 billion tab? You are. Healthcare Hustle, Investigations, Inc. Premieres Monday, April 9th, 9 Eastern on CNBC.